Mother. Yes, dear.
I want to talk to you.
Won't it keep till morning?
No. It's about Randy.
What about Randy? Peggy. What are you trying to say?
He asked me to marry him.
Oh, what did you say?
I told him he'd have to get your consent.
And what did he say to that?
He's going to ask you tomorrow. Oh, you will say yes, won't you, Mother?
And if I don't, I suppose you'll marry him anyway.
I don't know. I hadn't thought about that.
Let's go to bed, darling. We'll talk about it in the morning.